In a city of culinary wonders, one modest chef stood out. His dishes were simple but had an indescribable flavor. A culinary student, eager to learn his secret, discovered that the chef's ingredient was kindness. He treated everyone with respect, from suppliers to customers, infusing love into his food. His kindness taught that it's not just ingredients but the love and care we put into our actions that create something extraordinary.